So let's hop on a Meta Creative and let's see how the infantry rifle is. Think it's gonna be like probably burst. Like, I think it's gonna be like the Black Ops 2 weapon. I don't know what's it called, but I think it's gonna be like the Black Ops 2 weapon. Those burst. It's good. I think it's gonna be good for long range. I don't know, maybe. They got rid of burst, but I think they brought it back. Let's see. Right here. Oh, it's one shot. Alright. It's like the FN fell then. Yeah, this looks sick. Doesn't have that much recoil. Eight shots. Let's hop on a map. Score, I didn't have the rifle. The hell? Oh, they got the egg launcher now. Took my kill.
Try me, bitch.
Look at the UFO. Yeah. Trash. New rifle, boys. Let's see how good this is. Oh, one shot. Your body, okay. Look at the bat. To the body, I guess. Run down the storm. Heal up, man. Heal up, bro. Come on, heal up. Heal up, bro. Don't you die, don't choke yourself. No. Wow. So what I think about it is, it's good for medium range and long range. But 43 to the body, it's not bad. I wonder how much is headshot.